coming days, the last American soldiers will cross the border out of Iraq with honor and with their heads held high. After nearly 9 years, our war in Iraq ends this month. As we end this war, and as Iraq faces its future, the Iraqi people must know that you will not stand alone. You have a strong and enduring partner in the United States of America.